All right.
Your 2021 prom queen.
In the closest vote we've had in a very long time. Padgett Sawyer.
Congratulations.
Thank you.
Really beautiful.
This is me. And this is also me. And this is me too. But I'm gonna let you guys in on a little secret. It's all fake. Because the truth is, this is the real me. And so is this. And let's not forget about this one. Yep, that is snot coming out of my nose. But here's the thing. For the last 4 years, I've been so busy selling myself on social media, putting out this image of who I wanted people to think I am. This perfect person with perfect makeup, perfect clothes, perfect grades, the perfect boyfriend. And trust me, nothing could have been further from the truth. I even lied about where I live. We all do it in our own way. Like someone special once told me, he said, high school's just a bunch of scared people pretending to be something they're not. And that can be true, especially when we're at our worst. But it doesn't have to be that way. That's the lesson he taught me. I only wish I didn't have to lose him to learn it.
You sure?
Second place coming through. Make some room. Second place. I'll take it. I mean, if she doesn't want it, then I'll take it.
Excuse me, Miss Pierce. You actually came in fourth.
No, I demand a recount.
There's no need. You actually lost by a lot.
Please leave the stage. Thank you.
All right. So the runner-up and your 2021 prom queen is a write-in candidate. Her name is Celeste Straczynski. Is there a Celeste Straczynski here?
Your hat.
All right, let's do this.
Ow!
Suck it!
All right, I'm gonna take off.
Wait, you're a phone. Where are you going?
Home.
Come on,
stay with us. I officially forgive you. No, I'm done here, but you guys have fun though.
Well, I'm still here, and why do I know this song?
Kiss me.